Well, you can see the rocks down there where normally they're not covered by the water. College burn. The bridge is just a little bit further down there. So the last time I came here, there wasn't as much water as this. There's a lot of water in it. But obviously after the rain we've had the last couple of days. Is that a selfie? Did they? Oh, I've seen it. See if you can get it on camera. Whereabouts was the fish? Just here? Yeah. Was it swimming upstream? They're not doing it now.
No, there is. I've seen about 15. Watch.
How big were they?
Yeah, big like that.
Oh, right. Little
way. You see them?
So whereabouts?
Just in the rock, there's that little pointy stone. Just over there.
Alright.
There's one. There, you see the tail?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, there's loads of them.
I wonder if you can get down there.
You'll see them jump in a minute. One of them was really big. Loads of them.
There. Oh, yeah, seen it, aye.
Yeah. It's every couple of 30 seconds or something, you see something.
Right, so it must be
going for us.
Aye, because I mean that's going through there, it's some space light, isn't it?
Oh yeah. See if we can get down.
Good spotlight.
Hey, you can see him swimming off.
Aye. you can get down onto that bit where the tree is.
Yeah, what are you doing then?
Well, do you not come in, like?
Yeah, yeah.
Just down here. see him. I can see him in there. Yeah, just hide behind there. You can see them swimming there. They're going through now, look. There's a load over there. Yeah, there's a shed load here, look. See them all?
Jesus.
Well, I spooked them. It's a lizard. It's a lizard or something, isn't it?
What is that there?
Slow worm. It's just like a legless lizard.
Oh, does it bite you?
No. Watch out, they're stronger, you mind. No. Bell up there. Newton Tours, I think that's Wester Tour. College Burn. Loads of salmon running up here today. Unbelievable. But I've got some footage of it, so hopefully you'll be able to see it. So yeah, we're just gonna kind of do a stealthy one in here. Can you, mate?
Right now.
No? Out the way.
I bet the river's nice.
Oh yeah, yeah. I like the sound. Like the sound of the river. You know, it's, yeah, it's kind of nice. Lulls you to sleep in that lake of a night.
This is alright though.
Yeah, I'm quite impressed with this. Right, I'll.
Sheep shit.
Shall I demonstrate how to put your tent up then?
Aye, I guess we'll put it here.
I don't know, they won't go over there. All right. Look at this one. Good lad. Right. You're right, mate. Hey. So he's got a chunk out of his lug, this one. He's sniffing the GoPro. I wonder if these mother cows are just sort of keeping an eye on them.
Yeah,
just, you know, make sure nothing comes. You got a cough? You're brave, aren't you? A young heifer, a young female one. Now give him a bit wash. Sort the hair out. Look, it's brushing his hair like.
There's some slavers in there, like.
It's free, it must have quite a. See how it's moved the hair though?
Yeah.
Must be quite a coarse tongue.
Yeah, it must.
Well, it's supposed to rip the grass up.
Yeah, it must have been more.
Give it the cow's lick, what they call the cow's lick, innit?
Yeah.